What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do? Shut up. What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do? Shut up. What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do? Shut up. What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do? Shut up. What you gonna do? Believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Faith working, I'm gonna win, win, win. Believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Faith working, now let's begin.
You are now in the midst of the greatness. Who am I? Mr. Sorry for my lateness. Been a while since I whipped the devil like a wicked stepchild. For that I run 100 miles for a lost soul. The greatest story never told until now then. I'ma rep it till I'm old, guess that's now then. Well, let me say before I go, that's when I win. Because I'm reaping what I sow.
What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do?
Shut up.
What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do?
Shut up.
What you gonna do, big? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Faith working, I'm gonna win, win, win. Believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Faith working, now let's begin.
You know, yes, it's true, though. I'm the true, though. Negro, use a bozo. If your faith low, me though, I'ma press in, let the overflow. Back up, give me 6 feet, cause you're too close. I'm leading the revolt, I'm super dope. I get it like Solid Low. Let me say this before I hit the dough. You gon' win cause you believe in what you sow.
What you gon' do, big? What you gon' do? What you gon' do, big? What you gon' do? What you gon' do, big? What you gon' do? What you gon' do, big? What you gon' do? What you gon' do? Believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Faith working, I'm gonna win, win, win. Believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Faith working, now let's begin.
Jesus walks up on a man that's been sitting by a pool for 38 years. 38 years, this man has been in the same condition, the same state, the same place, the same people, same situation, same scenario. And Jesus says, do you want to get up? Do you want to walk? The man gives him an excuse. And guess what? Jesus essentially says, shut up, get up and walk. Shut up, get up and walk. Shut up, get up and walk.